G'day, Michael from Fowles here once again for Tuesday afternoon preview for tomorrow's timber auction, the Absentee Bid Timber Auction, Wednesday the 29th of July 2020. Alright, lots of stock in this week once again. Let's go for a walk and check it all out. Starting right down the back of the yard here, we've had a nice load of MGP 10 pine come in. It's all 90 by 45. We've got 5.4s, we've got 6 metres. We've also got some 3.6s in the M10 as well. And some studs as well, some 2340 studs. So a bit of mixed lengths there with the M10 this week. Couple packs of treated pine down there, 150 by 25. All right, heaps more stock to look at, including a huge load of Vic ash as well. All right, so over here we've got a whole heap of capping, treated pine capping, 85 by 42. Also got a heap of decking in the back there as well. Queensland mixed hardwood, 86 by 19, 135 by 19 there also. So lots and lots of fresh stock there. Right, making our way further down now. A heap of treated pine I can see there. A lot of 90 by 45 treated long lengths, 5.4s and 6 metres. Whole heap of other framing pine in here, mostly 90 by 45. So some nice looking stock, bit of 7035 reman in the front of a row there, just come in. All right, so down here we've got a whole heap of stock in this row. I can see some 90 by 35 F5 there, a 90 45 F5. There's a whole heap of the 42 by 22 merch pine there as well. A number of packs of that. As we swing around to the other bay there, we've got some more treated pine over there. 90 by 45. Also got some 90 45 F5, 6 metres toward the front of this row. Got some interesting stuff here. We've got some cypress pine pickup blanks up the top there. So lot number 230, we've got some cypress pine posts. They're the 150 by 150s. Alright, we make our way further along there. Some more cypress pine posts there. Up the top there, some 125 by 75s and then some 125 by 20, 125s there. So lot 230, 132 and 33. Over here, whole heap of 190 by 35 termite treated pine. All right, in the front of the row, we've got some more posts. We've got some cypress pine, lot 235 and 238 there. Lot 234 is an interesting one. A small pack of 8 treated pine sleepers in your 200 by 75s. All right, making our way now towards the front there. All right, so some 7035 M12 900s short lengths there. In behind there, got a bit of 7035 36. Also got some 7035 M10 3.3s, a few packs of that, and a few packs of 900 long Windsor pickets there as well. As we make our way inside the shed now, just straight over there, we've got a whole heap of door jam material, about 3 truckloads of it in fact. You'll see it as we go through, but a lot of nice stock that's been sitting in a shed for quite some time, and that'll be clearance stock there tomorrow, so you know, might go for a couple of dollars a metre, you never know. So some really, really good stock there. Making our way further down now, we've had I think 3 semi-loads of the yellow tongue flooring come in this week. Alright, so 3 semi-loads there. So normally sell them between $23, $25 a sheet, the termite treated material, so it's a really, really cheap buying. Alright, so heaps more decking and some larger size spotted gum, such as your 140, 45 and 90, 45s there. There's some of the random Queensland mixed hardwood decking. Okay, nice stuff. We swing immediately round to over here. We've got all the Vic ash. Alright, starting over there, got a whole heap, starting off with some stair treads there, 285 by 33, couple packs of that, there's a pack of 285 by 43 as well, 3 packs there of your 290 by 70, and as we make our way past there, I've got some of the benchtop size material, Some 997 by 43 up the top, and then a number of packs out of your 900 by 33 and your 2.4s. So yeah, some really, really good stock there. Whole heap of other sizes as well, such as the 190 by 35 laminated hardwood there, lot 764. And then as you can see, there is a great mix of different products, including select grade windowsill, some mixed packs of Vic Ash there. There's architraves, a whole heap of really good looking product there. As you said, it's a full semi load there. So yeah, absolutely sensational. And further down there, a heap of timber flooring, which if you can look at the PDF of the catalog there, you'll see all the different species and sizes. Right. Alright, so we make our way back over there now. We've got some more of these clearance packs of the Kapur open out sill, these ones here. So generally set length packs, these ones, and the lengths will all be listed in your catalogue there. So some really nice stock there. Over here some pine batten, sort of finger joint and batten material here. That'll just be cleared as well. Might get it for, you know, 20 or 30 cents a metre possibly. And some more engineered flooring down this row. Right, making our way back. Back down this way now. Alright, so we got more of the Kapur sill. Really good looking stuff. Have a look at it. All this stuff here is absolutely, you know, really, really good looking stock. And it'll continue over here as well. Okay, so all that sill material there. We've also got some few packs here of the 26 by 16 Ranty wind mould. I've got about three or four packs of that. A couple of packs of architraves there, 521, 522, and three packs of the 165 by 40 Kapur open end stained sill material. Nice long lengths there, 5.7s. All right, a bit more sill material here. See, if you're making windows and doors and stuff this week, you'd be you'd do pretty well, that's for sure. All right, so we've got more of the Tassie Oak weatherboards, and there is probably a few still packs of Tassie Oak lining boards. There is some of the pre-finished Tassie Oak flooring, and as you can see, heaps of other timber flooring. So absolutely fantastic auction we have for you this week. Thanks for watching, and make sure all absentee bids are in before 11 a.m. Cheers.